Hello students, today we are going to discuss social assignment of class 10, history lesson number 1, rise of nationalism in Europe. As part of today's assignment, we have 10 questions which has to be answered in 1 or 2 sentences each. Question number 1, define nation state. Define nation state. As part of first chapter, we have studied modern state and nation state. Nation state is one in which the ruler and majority of the citizens, came to develop a sense of common identity, not only common identity, even shared history or descent. We take the ruler means, in our country, it can be the prime minister, the ruler, as well as most of the people in the country. They have a common identity. Today we have a common identity that we have one epic, we have one national anthem, we have one national song, we have one national flag. All these are our common identity. We were ruled by British, all this. So if the ruler as well as most of the citizens, they have a common identity or a shared history, then that country is called as a nation state. Question number 2. In the year 1834, which was the customs union formed at the initiative of Prussia? In 1834, a customs union was formed at the initiative of Prussia. What was the name of it? You know that in German region there were a lot of hindrances or obstacles in the trade. In order to solve these obstacles, under the leadership of Prussia, customs union which was formed called Zollverein. It was called Zollverein. So Zollverein was the customs union which was formed in 1834 under the leadership of Prussia. Question number 3. Name the secret societies founded by Giuseppe Mazzini. Giuseppe Mazzini, an Italian revolutionary, he found 2 secret societies. The secret societies which were found by him was, the first one was called Young Italy and second one was called Young Europe. These were the 2 secret societies, Young Italy based on Marcellus and Young Europe based on Bernay. These were the 2 secret societies founded by Giuseppe Mazzini. Question number 4. What is conservatism? What is conservatism? Answer, look into. A social and political philosophy which promotes traditional and social institutions. What are the traditional and social institutions? Traditional institutions of state, like a monarchy as well as state or family hierarchy, all those are promoted. Such institutions are called a conservative institutions. Okay, so conservatism means a social and political philosophy which promotes traditional and social institutions in the context of culture and civilization. Question number 5. Duke Metternich described Mazzini as. How was Mazzini described by Duke Metternich? Duke Metternich was the Chancellor of Austria. He described Giuseppe Mazzini as the most dangerous enemy of social order. So answer, question number 5. The most dangerous enemy of social order. That was the description given to Giuseppe Mazzini by Metternich. Question number 6. Which treaty recognized Greece as an independent nation? Which treaty recognized Greece as an independent nation? According to the Treaty of Constantinople of 1832, Greece was recognized an independent nation. So answer, question number 6. Treaty of Constantinople in the year 1832. Question number 7. When France sneezes, rest of Europe catches cold. Who remarked this? We know in 1830 revolutions, if you take into account of it, whenever there was a small disturbance that was happened in France, rest of Europe get disturbed. So France was considered as a trend maker or a trend setter. So 1838 revolution in France has its consequences in regions of Brussels and other regions of Europe. So that is the reason why Metternich remarked that when France sneezes, rest of Europe catches cold. So this remark was made by Duke Metternich. Duke Metternich was the one who made this remark. Question number 8. What is Romanticism? So we studied that it is not only revolutions or wars that has created nationalistic ideology in Europe, but people's feelings, their emotions, poetry, as well as all related cultural aspect also created nationalistic ideology. In that culture aspect, one was called Romanticism. And what is Romanticism? Romanticism is a cultural movement which is focused on emotions and mystical feelings of people. It gave more importance to people's emotions as well as their feelings. And they gave less importance to science and reason. Science and reason were given less importance. Emotions and feelings of people were given more emphasis. That is called as Romanticism. Question number 9. Name the German philosopher who claimed that true German culture was to be discovered among the common people. Who was the German philosopher who says that the true German culture can be found among the common people, whom he called as Das Volk? So the German philosopher name was Johann Gottfried Herder. Johann Gottfried Herder was the German philosopher. And the question number 10, in which year Treaty of Vienna signed? Look, it is not a Treaty of Constantinople. It was called a Treaty of Vienna. In which year Treaty of Vienna signed? Think in your question paper it is given Treaty of Versailles, but it is Treaty of Vienna. It was signed in the year 1815. So the 10th question, it is the year in which Treaty of Vienna signed was 1815, after the defeat of Napoleon. So dear children, go through all these answers and verify. Thank you very much.